Well, here we are somewhere we have not been in quite a long time. This is the NCR Correctional Facility. And what we're going to do... we're going to head to Hidden Valley from here. She should be the right hand... what gun do I have equipped? Freaking Magnum! I'm going to equip my Assault Carbine, is what I'm going to equip. My second most valuable gun. My first is the All-American. Alright, let's look for Hidden Valley Ranch. Delicious. It's my favorite kind of salad dressing. If there's giant rad scorpions out here this time, we should be able to handle them. I think I'm about to level up again, actually. Yup, I'm 160 experience away from hitting level 24, which means I get another perk. Radio equipment and stuff up there. Maybe that's a sign. Oh, look, road closed. How convenient. Where all this fucking smoke come from all of a sudden? Well, we found it. Jesus. It's a fucking tornado out here. Looks like it's artificially created with these fans. Enemies to the right. Scorpions. Damn! Fucking squished his ass. It's an artificial. Aha, false rock. An artificial storm. Shit, now I lost my bearings. Apparently on top of the fucking thing, so where's the door in? What the hell is that over there? Oh, it's the rad scorpion. Dude, I thought that was a fucking word written on the stone. It was a fucking rad scorpion body. This is the Hidden Valley. How do we get in, man? Or do they find us and say something about it? Here it is. Ban the bomb. Drop chems, not the bomb. Peace. Something of 99. The class of 99 rules. Is that what that says? It really does say the class of 99 rules. Yeah, San Dimas High School football rules. Ouch. Someone came here on vacation, never made it home. Hey! Ha ha ha! Open a locked door and it's a fucking dead end. Man, they're trying to trick me. There's a way in. bottle of wine. There's gotta be a way in. It's a trick. They're trying to keep, you know, intruders out. That's why these people died in here, but there's gotta be another way. Secret door, nothing on the sides here? Brotherhood are here somewhere. Could they be up this mountain? Perhaps? I guess we'll check it out. Let's go up this mountain. Ow. That looks pretty fucking painful. There's all kinds of electronics and stuff up here. I'd almost assume that this is them. Let's head up to this area up here. Oh God, look! Whoa! We haven't had any centaurs in this game yet. More. No wonder. Look at this. His name's Mo. Brotherhood of Steel Paladins. As I suspected. Here's a holotape. Temporary password, the better part of valor. Summary. Paladins Hughes and Fairbanks, I need you two to head north to the nearby communications array and look for the components mentioned in the briefing. The mutants here have been reasonable in the past and may prove helpful. McNamara. Can't go up here. Maybe this way. What the fuck is this? That's a little bug, I think, wouldn't you say?
This is a dangerous place, you know, especially for your kind. I suggest you turn back. There's nothing good waiting for you further on.
What makes this a dangerous place?
You must have heard her radio broadcast. The why a human would follow her invitation here is beyond me. Unless you didn't listen very closely.
I didn't hear shit.
The voice on the radio belongs to Tabitha, the supreme commander of Black Mountain. Or as she calls it, the state of Utopitha. She took control of this place almost 2 years ago. The super mutants here do whatever she says, and she says humans are to be killed on sight.
Sounds like you had enough of Tabitha. What if you had some help?
Help would improve the odds. Help might just make the difference. All right, if you're good enough at what you do to meet me in the village up near the peak, we can talk further. I'll have a plan by the time I see you, if I see you. Good luck. It's going to be a lot harder for you to get up there than it will be for me.
Well, this sucks. This is not the Brotherhood of Steel. They're still over there fighting. And I leveled up. Wow. Okay. For level 24, apparently. The ones that are available I can't get. Yeah, there's only one anyway. Unarmed 90. The Slayer walks to earth. The speed of all melee weapons and unarmed attacks is increased by 30%. Special Nuka-Cola recipes at the workbench. Who the fuck cares about that? Alright, I might do Action Boy. That might be a good one. No, I'm gonna do this toughness one again. That's the highest rank I can use. This sucks. There's enemies over there. Where the fuck? My question is, where the fuck are the Brotherhood of Steel, man? Because that's what I came here for, to meet them, and I don't know where the hell they are. Well, I guess we might as well do this mission while we're here, but I wasn't planning on doing it. Crazy, 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 eh? Sorry, because Tabitha's about to be dead, dead, dead. Oh, look, falling rocks. And they bounce like styrofoam. Oh boy. Super Mutant Master. I think these guys are going to be a little tough. Resistant to my attacks. This kind of sucks. Let me see if I have another gun that can do more damage, because this is not doing shit. Nah, I don't think I can do this mission yet. Oh, I have the alien blaster, but I don't know if I want to waste it here. Ammo? Are you fucking for real? Wow. Where the fuck is Rex? Rex just vanished. Trying to heal, the game's locking up. Alright, hold on.